You're not in the game.
Whoa. What's your problem, man? You're making a mess.
One second. Okay.
I said you're making a mess.
I heard. But listen, get a towel and clean it up, okay?
I will.
No.
You're coming with me.
You're the one spilling everywhere.
Whoa. You're done. Nobody likes you.
Fuck you. Seriously.
Get the hell out of my house.
Dude, no. I'm still here.
Shit, get the hell out of my house.
Hey, relax. Dude, relax.
But I'm Bill.
No, you're Margo. That's show business. Friday, 2:30.
I'm a man. A man. Okay? I am not going to do this. I won't.
Unless you can look up just before dinner. Or turn around in bed and there he is. Without that, you're not a woman. You're something with a French provincial office. Or a book full of clippings, but you're not a woman.
Yes.
Is the front desk calling for Mr. Clark?
This is Elijah Clark.
You have a visitor downstairs.
All right. I suppose you can send them up.
The young lady prefers to be met in the lobby.
Does the young lady have a name?
She refuses to give it.
I'm not going to tell anyone, I promise.
Close your eyes!
I got scared, okay? Come on, Pat.
Close your eyes.
Come on, man, I'm your friend!
And I have this head problem. And I have this ankle problem. So I'm just gonna go to the nurse and, check out these problems.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. And then I wake up.
For the replacement cast! Reality TV, yo! You have the cutest smile. A house surrounded by zombies? How cool is this?
You know how they always say girls mature faster than guys? Not me.
I commit myself to get further on the path.
Thank you.